Hi dolls, it's PrincessCooch05 and you are now watching Libro Incredible. He has amazing videos, so don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Always comment on the videos down below so that we can get your feedback, and you can also follow us on Twitter. Bye dolls.
Well, okay, it's Libro Incredible, Mr. Triple Threat, Sidestep, Swizzag on them niggas. Woo! This is that my team work for y'all motherfuckers. Yo, what about the NBA playoffs? Oh my God, this shit's crazy, man. That game last night from LaMarcus Aldridge to put the Portland Trailblazers up by two, crazy. But listen, y'all, this is the first game with the worm. As you see him right there, he's been a pest already. Like, he's in the way already, man. Birdman versus the worm. The worm flying around on him, man, getting his wiggle on. Sorry about the last video, man. That guy quit so fast, so I just decided to make that in my 2K15 My Team Wishlist video, you know. That was part two. My wishlist for my career is coming next as Birdman knocks down that shot. This is my all Lakers lineup. Yes, someone asked me in my last video, or someone said in my last video, that Dennis Rodman didn't play for the Lakers. He did, though, bro. I know about basketball. What I look like saying most niggas don't know shit about basketball, or saying you don't know nothing about basketball and not know what I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? But Dennis Rodman did play for the Lakers late in his career after he won his sixth title. He might got more than six rings. After he won his last ring with Michael Jordan, he joined the Lakers, and he actually, I think that's when he... I remember him getting a rebound with the Lakers, and it was like a historic moment. I don't know if he was the rebounding leader or what, but look at Bob Horry with the dunk, man. This right here, this is the West and Magic show, y'all. Jerry West pulling up for three at the end of the half, and I get fouled. I was hoping it was a four-point play, but, you know, it wasn't. It would have been something like that Kevin Durant shot. Look, we in OKC, too. Speaking of that, it would have been something like that Kevin Durant shot at the end of the game. I haven't played with Jerry West, and like I said in my last video, I haven't played with him in a while. I said in my last video, no, let me correct that. I haven't ever played with Jerry West. I never had him, and I have Jerry West, and I have Wilt, and I got Dennis Rodman. Yo, I have a lot of people. I need to start putting, as I get the floater, bring it back, Jerry West with the floater. Remember Gary Payton? Floater all day, man. Putting pressure on them right here. Michael Cooper with the tip. Yeah, I mean, Shaq come to help. Give it back to Chris Anderson, the Birdman. Shaq fouls him. I was kind of pissed about that. I hate giving people, you know, three-point plays. A lot of people might look at it like, yo, man, your team is so good. This dude's team is not, you know, better than yours. As he get the rebound, I was tight right there. He got the rebound. Yeah, I mean, I gave him an and-one. He go to the line, missed the free throw. Then get the ball back in me as I get this assist right here. West to Magic. You see the Magic and West show? You see it? This game, I was actually going for Magic Johnson to be the player of the game. I actually was trying to shoot with Jerry West as Rodman is in there getting tough defense. Jerry West again, step back. You know what's next. Get what? You know what was coming next. But I ain't gonna sit in front like I be nailing shit with Jerry West like that, cause I don't know his shot all like that. And I find it easy to believe, because a lot of people that I play against that have him, and players like Sam Jones, that's Kobe with the user block, and people like Sam Jones, they don't know the shots as Magic to West again. It's crazy. Magic is just taking over. I was kind of having trouble with this kid as he hit the three. I was kind of having trouble with him in the first quarter. I usually either start off slow or I start off real fast, and then people get back into the game type shit. Caron Butler tried to get that layup over Shaq. Nah, bruh. Ooh, this Gilrich. Goodrich with the three. I just pulled that up, man. When we first started this game, he just was killing me with the threes. As Rodman throws it up, you know, I'm giving it West to Johnson. Go for the layup and one. Let's go. Get out of here, James. You know, we're going to nail this. Three-point play is a miss. What? That came out so good, man. He throws the ball away. Thank God he did that. You know what I'm saying? Messing with Jerry West again. Kick it to Kobe. Bah! I don't need gold Kobe. I got Froby, son. Jerry West pulling up. You know what I mean? Shaq with the swoop. Kick it out to Bob. You see Bob wide open. See, that's what you don't want to do. As I pull up, three, no defense. I'm going to pull it every time as Jerry West is just turning up, man. 78-50, fourth quarter. Look at Michael Cooper with the steal. Give it to Nash. Give it to Shaq. Let's go. Like taking candy from a baby out here, man. Steve Nash was turning up in the first quarter, too, yo. Now that I think about it, he was hitting mad threes. As you see me with the user defense. What is that? Look at the pluck. Look at the pluck by Steve Nash. Cooper on a fast break. I don't know what to do with that, man. Listen, I'm getting back into my team, and yo, I'm still doing my team versus yours. What I'm doing right now, I'm currently, this is currently, is this my eighth game? I think this is my AC championship right here. Yeah, it is. This is my all Lakers lineup. But what I'm going to be doing is I'm trying to get back into my team because I'm really getting back into it as I just chucked up that three for nothing. I come out of here with like a 30-point win. I don't know, something like that. Almost 40 on them. Yup. Almost 40 on them. Three more points and I had 40. That's a 37-point win. But anyway, make sure you guys rate, comment, and subscribe. I'm coming back. I'm just trying to get my team together right now. I don't know who I'm going to be playing with. So a lot of videos that you see, you're not going to see the same team. You might see the same jerseys, but you're never going to see the same team because I'm trying to get used to these people that I just got and I don't know nothing about. But like I said, rate, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. All my links is in the description. If you want to play my team versus yours, my PSN is in the description. Just read and make sure you drop a like and a comment.